hell of an experience. That pretty much sums up my experience with the Ducati Multistrada 1200S. It rained cats and dogs on the day we were testing this motorcycle, but boy, was I at ease throughout the journey. Ducati has 5 variants of the Multistrada on sale here in India, which include the 950, 1200, 1200S, 1200 Enduro, and the 1200 Pikes Peak. This is not a conventional review, so here are top 10 reasons why you should buy the Ducati Multistrada 1200S. First, road presence. There is no going wrong with the Ducati Multistrada 1200S if turning heads is your primary objective. It's huge, and the typical adventure tourer design with a front peak stands out when you park it almost anywhere. Out in the city streets or on the highway or even when riding through the wilderness, the bike has enough going for it in terms of how it looks and how different it is compared to other bikes of this category. Next, the features. LED projector headlamps, LED tail lamps, full color TFT display and a super cool keyless ignition system add to the feel good factor. The Multistrada 1200S has all the bells and whistles you would expect from a motorcycle in this price range, and there's almost nothing left for you to desire once you own this beast. Third, the engine. Powering the Multistrada 1200S is a 1198.4cc Testa Stretta DVT with Desmodromic variable timing, L-twin, 4 valve per cylinder, dual spark, liquid cooled motor, producing 152 horsepower at 9500 rpm and 128 Nm of torque at 7500 rpm, matched to a 6-speed gearbox. The motor benefits from a Bosch electronic fuel injection system, elliptical throttle bodies with ride-by-wire and slipper clutch as well. The motor packs ample punch when you're riding hard out on the highway, but what's important is the effortless nature of the bike to amble around city traffic. Next up, riding aids. With all the power available on tap from the Testa Stretta DVT motor, Ducati has packed a host of electronic riding aids to keep things under control. The Multistrada 1200S comes with a Bosch 9 cornering ABS system, traction control, cornering lamps, IMU, cruise control and wheelie control. Push the bike to its limit and all of these electronics ensure that you experience the best from the motorcycle. Well, it might even scare you a few times, but who doesn't love that? You also get cruise control when riding long distances. The next important feature are the riding modes. With so many electronic options, it is nearly impossible to keep selecting every function and setting it up to your taste. Ducati makes it easier by offering 4 modes such as Urban, Touring, Sport and Enduro. When you switch between these modes, the settings for each and every electronic function is changed to deliver optimum comfort or performance. Also, you can keep switching these modes while on the go. The other highlight of the Multistrada 1200S is the active suspension. Equipped with Ducati Skyhook suspension system, the Multistrada 1200S has damping continuously adjusted to maintain a steady ride. Riding comfort and balance is maintained with the DSS system using a number of sensors to adjust compression and rebound damping based on the selected riding mode. Next, the chassis. Multistrada runs on a trellis frame coupled to a rear casted subframe and a single-sided swing arm. With 1529mm of wheelbase and 180mm of ground clearance, the motorcycle feels solid not only on the highways but even on winding roads. It can tackle the urban jungle, the tight maneuvers as well as off-road without making you feel nervous. Next up is the best thing about the 1200S. Ergonomics. If this is the first time you are hopping on the Multistrada 1200S, you would not be sure if the bike will welcome you without having you scared. But once you are on the saddle, you will feel comfortable instantly. With seat height ranging between 825mm to 845mm, the Multistrada 1200S is easily accessible even to those with the average Indian height. So don't be apprehensive before taking this motorcycle out for a test run. The upright riding stance is easy for city and highway runs, and when on broken roads, simply stand up and glide over the terrain. Even for the pillion, the comfort is unlike any other motorcycle with an engine of this size plonked below. Next up is the effortless nature of the bike. The Multistrada 1200S is big, bulky, but it is ridiculously effortless once you get it going. The bike surprises you with its dynamics and how easily you can play around it. The 235kg curb weight is not felt while riding, but you will notice this only in parking situations. The last point you would like to highlight is the smartphone connectivity. Equipped with the Ducati multimedia system, thanks to Bluetooth connectivity, you can pair your smartphone to the motorcycle and work around incoming calls, listen to music, and even get alerts for your SMS. All of this is displayed on the TFT instrument console, and you also get a charging point for your smartphone so you can ride along without having to worry about your phone giving up on you. Now, if we have to talk about something negative, it is the price. asking for over 20 lakh rupees, the Ducati Multistrada 1200S is an expensive motorcycle. But for those who know what it is like to be on a Lead Tech motorcycle, the versatility of the Multistrada shines bright. Stay tuned to the Shifting Gears channel for more interesting dough from the world of automobiles.